If my mom or aunt have breast cancer, will they die?
How much does it hurt?
You may be aware that gravity never fails. Over time, the breast will drop. It's because the gland, as a woman gets older, eventually disappears and it's replaced by fatty tissue.
Our cells replace themselves through a very orderly process. That is, the new cells replace the old cells, and it is controlled by a very strict mechanism.
A mammogram is basically an X-ray of the breast. So it's a black and white picture that allows you to see through the breast so that the doctor can look for abnormalities which are suggestive of a lump or the beginnings of a cancer.